All right, we are solving rational equations today. So rational equations, we got an equation with a bunch of fractions, basically, a bunch of denominators. Now this one is a very general expression. So we've got multiple variables in it. All they want us to do is isolate b. So we want b equals stuff. That's our goal, okay? Now it looks intimidating, but really not too bad. Kind of follow what I'll show you, and you can use this to solve any equation like this. First off, I like to identify the common denominator. Well, common denominator between these three is going to be A, B, C. Pretty easy, A, B, C. And then in one step, and I'll show it, but we're going to multiply that denominator through the whole thing, and all of a sudden it's going to wipe out all our denominators. We don't have all these fractions anymore that look intimidating. So let me show that. So we're going to multiply ABC times, and I'll just show it here, 1 over A. Right now times 1 I know is not going to change anything, but let me just show it because the principle will be the same as if they get more complicated in the future. And then plus ABC over C. Now again, I know that times 1 doesn't do anything, but now notice what happens. Well, what is A over A? Well, it's 1. It divides out. So we can go ahead and divide that out. What's B over B? Same thing. And C over C. Now let's rewrite here and see where we're at. So we now have BC equals AC plus AB. Now look how much nicer already that looks. You don't have fractions, all those things. Okay, we're not done, but look how nice that looks compared to where we started. Now our goal is to isolate B. So I've got a B here, I have a B here. Let's get those on the same side of the equation. So I'm going to subtract AB over. So BC minus AB equals AC. Now, I still have two B's, but here's the key step, why we put them on the same side. Oh, we can factor. That's how we'll make two B's become one. So factor B out. So B times C minus A equals AC, one last step. Now, hey, just divide C minus A. So B equals AC over C minus A. Hey, we did it. We isolated our variable B. Okay, now you're going to see similar problems like that. We're going to do a couple general ones, and then we'll actually get in where we're like solving for X. We're getting numbers. But the principle will be the same. Identify the common denominator, multiply it through the whole thing, wipe out those denominators, then bust out your algebra skills, clean things up.